Deputy Matt wrote a book called Interceptors, The Untold Fight Against the Mexican Cartels. And I mean, who doesn't want to hear about those stories? But what I really wanted to do was shift focus with him and have him share more things than he may normally share when he's talking about his book.